Hello, I'm Abby, I'm 20, I'm from Newport, a place where they found cannabis plants in the council flower pots. I'm doing the acting BA course and it was my third year auditioning this year. I fell in lipa first year round, I fell in love with Liverpool, and it's the only audition that I went to that I came away thinking I've learned something and I know what I need to do. The word creative scares me because it makes me think of art and I'm really rubbish at art, but I guess we're all creative in that kind of sense because that's what we're doing, and improvisation brings out the most creativity in me. My inspiration is my dad. He used to play in a band, kind of made me want to perform, and also a girl who's in my theatre group at home who sadly passed away last year, but was always smiling, very talented. She motivates me. My strengths, I'm kind of uncertain at the moment, but I guess that's why I'm here, is to learn what they are. But I'm very driven and very determined.